Hello, my name is. Today I read the Bible title is Something Bad, Something Sad. I read. Adam and Eve, husband. Eve was Adam's wife. They had good home, they had good food, they could do anywhere they could do to go, they could do anything they wanted to do. They had many good things and they were happy. Wow, I think she and he is very happy. Next page. Oops. Notice. Notice. There's very many. Yes, I think she and he were very happy. He's very happy. This page, but there was not one thing they could not do. You must not eat the fruit that the tree, God said. There's a snake. Eat the snake, see? It is snake. Wow. Yes. God said, don't eat this snake. I don't eat this fruit. Wow. It is very scary. This page. For a time, Adam and Eve did not eat the fruit from the tree. The Satan talked to Eve. One day, it looked delicious. Try it. It will make you clever, he said. Eve knew that God did not want her to eat, but she didn't obey God's word and eat fruit. It is sad. this. It's very sad. Yes. Don't eat the fruit. Adam eat too. Then Adam and Eve know that thing they had done something very bad. It is bad. It's so sad. Sad and bad. Bad. Next page, they were very sad. God made them go away from their home. He took away good food. It is so sad. Snake. There's two snakes. Next page. He began hurt them. We didn't obey God's word. They said, it could for us listen to God too. Listen to God, okay? Listen to God. Okay? Yes, today we read of something bad, something sad. Yes, next day we read Noah made a big boat. Okay? Yes, see you next time. Bye.